There was a king who had 12 beautiful daughters. They slept in 12 beds, all in one room, and when they went to bed, the doors were shut and locked up. But every morning their shoes were found to be quite worn through, as if they had been danced in all night, and yet nobody could find out how it happened or where they had been. Then the king made it known to all the land